DEM on Facebook.
Meets Mother Karua. Just look at the reaction.
Make sure you watch the video keenly and leave your comment.
Wow.
We are a little demo on Facebook. I'm a Millicent Obai.
Yes. Wonderful.
Yeah, she's in our team. She's my protege. She's very funny and she's very disciplined and hardworking and passionate about her career path. She's a comedian.
All the good things.
Yes.
You have far to go.
Thank you.
Yeah. She's currently building for her parents a house.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. She comes from Kitale.
Wonderful,
wonderful.
Why do you Kitale?
Shendu.
Backgrounds. It was Kendu word.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. It is great. In which constituency? Because you can say as a Kiminini.
Okay. That I can
now. Wow, I'm a kupoteza sana ndani.
Yeah, Kiminini.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, that's great.
Thank you.
She you are coming akasema atangoja kusalimie kwanza. Aombe picha.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, sasa tuko kwa TV together then.
Tuko kwa TV, wa Kenya high. Wa Kenya high.
Sema you're sitting next to your London friend.
Mimi na my granddaughter.
Wow. Kwa ndiadu wako.
Sawa. Unaona mwenzako utajio inako wapi.
Yes, mazi tupe Obina flowers zae cause Obina anafanya demo Facebook aende place zange fika. Kama today, you have just seen them on Facebook. I just met Mother Karua. She said that to her, you have listened. She said that amekuwa akiona Mother Karua kwa TV tu. Manze, just imagine, Obina made this happen by just calling her for an interview, then bringing her into a show. He has met them on Facebook. Meet people she never knew she is going to meet in her life. Them of again, Obina leo, ameambia Mother Karua that them on Facebook is very respectful, very hardworking, na career oriented, ana focus sana na career yake. So amempea flowers, adi Mother Karua, akamuita my granddaughter. Una imagine? So Obina is bringing blessings to them on Facebook. So what I'm trying to say is that in this life, there is always someone who is put somewhere or ameko mahali to make your future shine. For example, Obina alikuwa ameko hapo Obina show to make the future of them on Facebook change. Because definitely her life is changing. Wow, she's meeting people when even big people in the industry are going to meet. And also her YouTube channel, she gets videos through these people. Every person who comes kwa hiyo show ana kuwa video with them, which ina grow YouTube channel yake na pia inamletea mado ana build ya wazazi wake keja. So ukipanda do ukibless wazazi pia una bless wazazi. So Obina manze will give you your flowers manze for helping them on Facebook out. She will never forget about you. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel.